Ego offers the first phase of self-digital joy. You will become a self-ego in real particles. Our key is the echo to this final layer.
We'll be right back. Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the Sunday stream. I'm DJ Sean. Thanks for joining me. Well, today we're back in DCS. We're really smashing DCS this week. With the drop of the Persian Gulf map, I'm keen to try and explore every part of it. At the moment, it seems that everything's just got me heading up north and smashing stuff in the Harrier. So we might have to do something like that. But I'm kind of hopeful that we can get south today and maybe come down here and see what's going on to the south here. But I'm not seeing many predator drones down there, so I dare say we'll be back up north of the map again. If you are new to the stream, I'm DJ Sean. Welcome. If you are watching on YouTube, if you head over to twitch.com/DJSean00, you can find all the information about why I stream. This month we're raising money, or each month we raise money for a chosen charity. This month we're raising money for the Fred Hollows Foundation. If you're not sure who Fred Hollows is, he's an Australian eye surgeon who started the Fred Hollows Foundation shortly before his passing. And the foundation is all about preventing and treating and hopefully trying to cure people with blindness. So last month we raised over $270 for Care Australia. This month we are raising money for Fred Hollows Foundation. 100% of your donation does go through to charity, so I don't take anything off the top. So if you're a little bit worried about that, please rest easy. And I do a whole donation stream at the end of the month so you can see all the money going in. There's nothing to hide here. If you are interested in DCS, and I assume that if you're watching this channel, you probably are, we are giving away a free Hornet when it's released on the 30th. So about 8 p.m. my time, we think the Hornet will drop. If you watch me for 5 hours, you get 5 hours stream watching time up. You can enter that competition on the 30th and maybe pick yourself up a free Hornet. Alrighty, so we are on the Carrier. We're on the Tarawa. This guy just here, we're in the Harrier jump jet, and we're steaming off the coast. So we are just up here. This is us just here on the Tarawa. I was hoping that we could head south. Last night when I was playing, there was a couple of predator drones down here indicating that there was a mission or some targets down here. But they all seem to have cleared up. So it looks like we're going to be heading north. We've got a KC-130 there. There's our tanker here. So he's not too far away from us. If we come up here, we've got another Harrier screaming there. We've got a Buckshot 11. Sean, great name, spelt the correct way as well. He's in a SU-33, looks like he's coming into land. And if we head up further up north here, this is where we've got the predator drone. We've got Air Dog, which he's in a Harrier, and he's just firing off a GBU-12 by the looks of it. Or firing off, dropping a GBU-12, so I guess that's where we're going to head. So we might go up there and back him up. So when we get off the Carrier, it's going to be about heading 350 for about 82 nautical miles. So we're fully loaded here. We've got we're packing AGM-65D Mavericks, four of those, and two AIM-9s. You can see one on each off wing there. So let's get cracking. So we'll chuck you on. You on. You're up. Brakes are on. I'll just turn the you're on. Turn those little steering on. Menu EM. Bit, I'll turn you on. And we'll just turn the lights up for you so I can see you a bit nice and easy. Alrighty, let's get cranking. So I'm just wondering, maybe we'll bring the air vents or the nozzles to the 99 degree mark, and we'll just do a little bit of wee reverse in here. Give ourselves a bit more run up here on the Carrier. I was never good at reversing trailers in real life, and I'm no good at reversing aircraft. As long as no one spawns in on me, we'll be alright. Looking good. Oh, that's probably enough. Alrighty, let's go. Thrust up. Brakes off. Up we go. Nozzles 40% and we are off. Gear up. Bringing the nozzles forward ever so slowly. And there we go. Hey, Grego 5, good morning. It's good morning to you. Okay, to Nav on the HUD. And up we go. See you later, Terra. All right, and I can't remember what bloody heading we said. 350. Okay, left of 35. We'll climb up. Ah, oh, Larrikin, good morning to you too as well. Oh, we got a bit of rain, passing through a rain shower here. Good morning to you both. Alright, back up to... that'll do. Keep the climb going. So what we'll do is we'll get the Mavs warmed up nice and early. So we'll go fenced in. Track IR's playing up a little bit today. There we go. You air to ground mode, menu, stores, and select the Mavs to warm them up. Keep the climb going. Alrighty, so we are heading to this Predator drone here. In worst case scenario, if they've all taken everything out there, we'll come off to the Predator drone to the right there. Alright, so we are there. Yeah, 348. Alrighty. Let's get climbing up here. Get a little bit of right trim there. We'll get up to Angels, maybe 2-0 or maybe 2-5 here. Airdrog or Viper? Let's see if we can contact these guys. Viper, this is DJ, do you copy?
Hey, Viper, this is Airdrog. I got you loud and clear.
Copy, Airdrog, it's DJ. You are up near the target that I'm heading to. Is there much left?
There's a couple targets left. Viper is actually over the area with a couple of Mavericks. Let me find out. I'm talking to him on TV.
Biloxi72, welcome to the channel. Thank you so much for the follow. Alright, so what are we through? Angels 2-1. We might go up to Angels 2-2 here, and then we'll see what's going on with this target ahead of us. And if there's nothing left, we'll divert to the other Predator drone. So that's 21-800. 21-900. 21. Can we get it? There we go. On. Just a little bit short. We're going to be 30 feet short. Ah, well. Alright, we were down there last night. We were attacking targets down there off the tip of that island. Okay, so we're heading to here, and Viper's firing AGM-65Es. See if we can jump on and have a look at that.
There's currently about 6 targets left in the area, and it's in CR.
Okay, copy, thanks. Jeez, there he is there, and this is his missile here. He's on target at the moment where we are. This is a long... That is a very horizontal flight without propulsion. Slowing down, it's doing 420 knots. 410. 380. Jeez, how far away did he fire this thing? Oh, where's this going? Buddy, oh dear, that was a miss. I there's those other targets. Alright, so there's definitely targets there. Menu, targeting pod. Let's get the targeting pod selected. Get that warming up. Alrighty, so we are 41 nautical miles away. Station calling 1275. This is DJ. Go ahead.
Comms check.
Yeah, a bit overmodulated, but coming through fairly clear.
Roger that.
Take it to standby mode. So the targets are going to be in the. AFIRM ETA about 2 minutes. There it is.
Roger that. I'm over the target area now. We're just cleaning up.
Zoom you in. Have a bit of a look around. What else is there? Another big tank just there. Alright, distance to target is 29 miles. The MAVs are warmed up and ready. We're coming inbound hot. That's a it looks like a Shulker down there. Yeah, copy. I've got a Shulker lined up, so I'm 25 miles out inbound.
Copy, I think the auto
laser isn't
working, you keep getting locked down with the spouts on the ground.
Yeah, copy, I got a targeting pod, so if you want, I can laser for you if we do it, if you're at a jam.
This is my last Maverick here, I'm outbound now, Winchester.
Yeah, copy. See, aren't I nice, I'm just going to laser for him. Laser target, get him, give him some help. Yeah, copy. Looks like a Shulker or something a little bit more dangerous. I kind of feel like it's a radar dish on the back of it. 17 miles to go.
Airdock pushing Precinct 17 for the tanker, shell tanker.
Let's get... 14 miles, let's go down. And then power back. Alright, over to you. Zoom you in one. Forward. We'll lock you up when we get a little bit closer. Alright, let's see if we can lock you up now. Yep. Rifle. Alright, let's bug out and we'll come back. Have a look here. Hey, buddy. Drop in, drop in. More dropping. There we go. Yeah, it was a shook up. Boom. One target down. Alright, while we do a turnout here, let's line up the next target. I'll try to zoom out a little bit. Hey, buddy, what are you? Another tank. I'll take you. Let's go around. We are 7 miles to target. Let's turn around here. Try and keep some... Oh, lag. Oh, we're back. Keep some sort of level flight here. Nice. Alright, so coming in now, we'll roll out of the turn and keep a descent going. There we go, and targeting pods had a bit of a conniption there, so we'll do a little bit of a correction. Zoom out. Ooh, where are you? Oh, there we go. Go. What are we? 6 miles? Get a little bit stable there. Hold it there. Top you over. Zoom you in. Rifle. Rifle. Power out. Boom. Target destroyed. Okay, there you go. You're next. In point track mode. All right. Nice tight turn here.
Hey.
Hey, Hornet driver. Everything's been really good. I was going to be streaming. Oh, damn it, son it again. I was going to be streaming for a little bit longer, but that family member that was in hospital is coming out today. They're meant to be out tomorrow, but they're coming out today. So we're going to go do that. That rifle. So you're going to go get them at midday and get them out of hospital, which is fantastic. Boom. Okay, we got one left. So while we turn out here, we'll see if we can get something else. There we go. Hello, buddy. All right, so... increase the RPM here, power out. Okay, so this is the last Maverick we've got. What we'll do is we'll head back to the Tarawa. I haven't flown the Persian map in the A10 yet, which is partly by design. It's a long way to go in the A10, so you've got a long distance to cover from where you can take off. So that's why I elected to try and get my get the Mavs going in this, so I can use something a little bit faster to get to the target. Grego, definitely pick it up, buddy. It's a great map. Finally.
Donald Trump's in the server.
Yeah, mate. Go. Alright, let's fire up the last one. Okay, so over to you. Forward, lock, rifle. Oh, Kevin! Hey, buddy, I haven't seen you for a couple of days. How you going? Alright, do a quick check here. Boom, thanks for playing. Alright, where's the Tarawa? Let's go do a VTOL landing. Reset you, targeting pod to standby, back to ECM. We got LBS up there at the other Discord channel. Should I pull him in?
I don't know if he's around. He's in Perth, so it's probably early for him.
Ah, okay, copy.
Probably
Oh no, Kevin, why are you doing getting jobs and you can't watch me stream? Why would you do that? Alright, we're out. Where's the Tarawa?
I'll take it back. I don't think I'm winning.
Oh man. This map doesn't like your computer.
I'm not convinced it's the friggin' map. The thing I tried now was my lone map in a single player game.
Yeah.
And then came back out and joined the multiplayer, and it's brought up the select role list really quick, but now it's just sitting there.
Yeah, mine takes longer to load than the other map. Just leave it. Don't alt tab, just leave it.
Nah, I'm not.
Sorry, I'm scratching my nose, guys. I've got a bit of hay fever. It makes my nose, really itchy. I'm only so I can get a decent computer to play DCS with you. Okay, Kevin, I see your logic. Your logic makes a little bit of sense, just a little bit. Alright. We're up to Angels 2-3, and then we'll come back and do a VTOL landing onto the carrier. Well, then we should have burnt through a lot of this fuel, and we should be in a good position to land.
Something.
Yeah, mate. Four things dead. Oh, that's a little bit much.
Yeah. Where have you taken off from?
Ah, the Tarawa.
Oh, you're an area.
Yeah. It's a big distance to fly in the A10. This map.
Ah, is it? What would be the closest?
Standby. Can you get to Kasab? KHASAB? Or how do you say that? Kesem Island? QESHM Island? Or Havadara? Yeah? Pretty much. I got a really awesome song on cue. It was one of the top songs in Spain in 2010. Can't wait to hear it again. Oh, neither can I, if that's the case. Let's do that. Menu. That's that one. Just cruising back. So there is a Tarawa there. But the Tarawa I'm going for is this guy here. Can I get any information about him?
Yep, have a Dari.
Yeah, spawn there.
Oh, I can't join there.
Oh. Okay, can you spawn on Kusum Island? QESHM Island? Or Bandar Abyss International?
Bandar Abyss International.
Yeah.
All right, yeah, I saw that somewhere.
Yeah, it's about 50 miles to the northwest.
All right, success.
Yeah, nice. If you open up the map and just have a look at the two Predator drones above that airfield to the left, it's the bottom one to the left of that.
Okay.
So the bottom, middle bottom of CR. Yeah, Bandar, it does want it. Driver, he's just chosen. Well, that sounds interesting. He's just chosen that one. There he is, there's Barbs on the deck. Oh, where's this Tarawa? I don't remember it being this long on the flight up here. Oh, we got an SU-33 coming up behind us. Buckshot 1-1. There he is. We've got a friendly fighter coming in.
Hold me hard, single, Mirage, taxi runway 27.
Here he comes. I have to give it to you, Kevin. Your music is really catchy. Alright, we have to descend soon. 30 miles. Where'd he go? There he is behind us. Buckshot 1-1, no touchy.
Ow.
So that was another player there. That was Buckshot 1-1. Hey Buckshot, if you're watching, there's the Terror. Oh shit! There he is. Oh, turn in. There he is. He's dead. Thanks for that, mate.
He kind of snuck up on us.
Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, he really did. Alright, where's the Terror? I'm going for the Terror.
I shot one more.
There it is. Nice gentle 5G turn. Jesus, where the fuck did it come from? There's another 2-9 there. I need to watch that. Alright. So the Terror off our nose there. Alrighty, so we are going to come around the back of the Tarot here and come in for an approach. Alright, master arm is off, lights are on, VTOL mode, flaps to auto, wrong button, we want that guy there, down. Feels good, weight's good. Coming back on the power now. Hey Kurt, did you end up getting this downloaded? Take that as a no. What are you doing, Barbs? You getting warmed up yet?
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, good. I'm just doing a landing on the tower, and then I'll come back and give you a hand.
Roger, what frequency are you on?
1275. I can be on. I won't be able to be on anything. I'll work that out when I land.
Landing gear.
Oh, we've got no music, Kevin. What's going on?
DJ Sean, you got a copy?
Yeah, copy, mate. This frequency is also the default for all the Harriers, so we'll switch it in a minute.
Yeah, copy.
Okay, we got a wind off to the right here. Oh, don't lag when I'm on finals this close to the water. There we go. Thanks, Kevin. One less on play. Hey Mav, how you going, buddy? Yeah, we're flying again. And we're down. Why didn't that song play? Why isn't the song? No scotch too early. Yeah, it is a little bit early for the scotch. All right, let's go over here, and we'll just, I don't know why the YouTube's not working there. Just try Spotify if you can, Kevin. Is that working? I'm just going to pull over here. All right, AP on. And let's kill the power. Warning. Alrighty, let's get rearmed here. Ground crew, rearm, give me some fuel and give me the same loadout.
Request refueling. Request rearming.
I'll turn song requests off and then I'll turn it back on again. There we go, let's see if that works.
I'm ready to fire up. Are you coming here or?
Hey, fair mate, you do what you gotta do, and I'll see you in a minute.
Okay.
There we go, it's working again. No kid waiting for the Hornet feels like waiting for Santa to arrive two more days. Yeah, it does, Maverick. So I'm gonna set my stream up for the 30th. Are you sure it's gonna be about 8 o'clock? Because by the time it loads, by the time you get to download it, by the time you... DJ Del Juliet in the house. That's right, Kevin. By the time it downloads, by the time you get it installed, by the time you add it to a mission, it's going to be like midnight. I'm just wondering if... maybe we will. I'm just wondering maybe we... Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. So that's Wednesday, Mav? Is that right? Refueling here up to 4,700. Okay, cool. I'll set up the stream. So what I'll do is I'll schedule a stream both on YouTube and Twitch for Wednesday night. So 8 p.m., eh? All right. Well, let's do that. Fill me up, baby. Fill me up. That's what she said. Oh yeah, cool Maverick, yeah, that makes logical sense. 6'6", with 1,000 pounds to go. Oh yeah, I totally opened it up for you, Kevin. Totally opened it up. Ugh, 7.5, 7.6, 7.7, there we go.
Refueling complete.
Yeah, it's more, that's more realistic, Kevin. Alright, time to rearm. Beautiful. Rearming complete. Rearming complete.
Rearming complete.
Good man. All right, let's go. Start her up.
Hey, Sean, do you know if there's any charts for this map somewhere?
That's a good question, mate.
Trust her. What ifs?
She'd be right. Rock and roll, buddy. I'm just starting now, mate, so I'll be with you in about 4 minutes. 4 or 5. Ooh, there's F5 there and an F3 off there. Be careful of those guys if they're not friendly. Alrighty, good work. Alright, let's get going. Hopefully no one spawns in on me when I'm doing the run-up. That would suck. Hey, Cyborg Man. Yes, hey, firm. It is the Tarawa. Welcome to the stream, Cyborg. Alright, canopy closed. Take off mode, flaps normal. Alright, let's GA. Ooh, better left rudder. Too much left rudder.
Cassab, traffic backs up on 1 single.
Cheer up.
U33 joins final runway 19, Cassab.
Bringing the nozzle slowly forward. Completely forward. Bring the power back. In a nav. See you later, Tara. I think Cyborg, that's the way the mission's done. I don't think it's anything in particular, to be honest, but I could be wrong. Alright, I think it was heading 350 last time we flew up here. So Cyborg, there's a switch down here which you probably know about, which is this anti-skid switch. If you push it down to the NWS switch, the nose wheel steering switch, and you hold your nose wheel steering button, you get the enhanced nose wheel steering, and it allows you pretty much to turn literally on a dime. 343, that's probably good there.
I can't even get the fucking map screen to load.
F10?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, there we are, I was just zoomed all the way.
Fuck. Alrighty, so now that we're airborne, let's get this thing rocking. Let's get tough fenced in. So, lights are off.
So, I'm heading for.
Master Arm.
Where?
Air to ground, menu, stores, and yeah, they're live. So, look up. Charlie Romeo, to the left, where you are.
Next up, traffic, Hornet driver texting runway 01, Kassav will be in north departure.
You got two Predator drones in Charlie Romeo above you. You want the one that's in the middle of Charlie Romeo.
Charlie Romeo 44.
Oh, I don't know, buddy. I just go to the Predator drones when I'm in the Harrier.
There's two of them in Charlie Romeo.
Yeah, so you want the bottom left one, the one that's in the middle of the actual square. Slobby, I really like this map, but my PC can't really run DCS well. I might upgrade it first. We'd really like to see the Phoenix Senior in the Middle East, where most of these jets operate. Yeah, it is a heavier map. That's a really good point.
How do you get that range bearing for the shot?
It is heavier. My friend here, Barbs, you might hear him complaining every now and again. He has this not on an SSD, he has it on a physical mechanical hard drive, and he really struggles with it loading as well. Apparently they're working with Siri map. Yeah, go, I heard that as well. Whoops. Fuck it. Money. I heard the exact same thing, Gregor. Which is good.
Next up, traffic. Hornet driver departing runway 01 and Bravo.
It's Hornet driver. Hornet driver is, I think, in here watching us too. Hey, Hornet. Alright, 344. Yeah, maybe Cyborg. Alright, we might hold it at Angels 2-3.
Next up, traffic runway clear, switching 254, and we'll be headed out north to Cap.
Ah, it sounds like it's going to help us.
Bandar and us, traffic, Warthog 1, a single A10 taxis, Bandar and us. For the west.
Oh wow, Grigo. That's gonna be another big map too. And by then we'll all be over sand and desert. But I don't know if a couple of you guys saw my stream last night where the sun was setting in the map. And God, this map is pretty when sun sets. And the Harrier was all lit up with the night lighting inside. It was really, really good. And the rain, yeah, and the rain, yep. It was raining last night too, not that there's effects modelled on this yet. I hear my little dogs barking. 40 nautical miles to go. Kevin, where's my DJ Delta Juliet? Music has ended again. Feel free, anyone, if you would like to request some music. Cyborg, if you head over to twitch.com/DJSean00, you can join up there and request some songs through Twitch if you want. If you want to hear some music. Okay, so Barbs is in the A10. He should be airborne by now, I reckon, or close to it. Oh, yeah, there you go. He's taxing. Oh, he's backtracking. Did I hear your backtracking call, mate?
Yeah.
All right. Have you ever used a TomTom GPS? Yeah, Kevin, a few times. Absolutely.
Traffic Bandar and us. Warthog 1 rolling runway 03. That's all right.
Left. There we go. Hey guys. Oh, we don't want data, we want to zoom in. Yeah, we'll go for you now. Oh yeah,
Jesus, that's a fucking long runway.
Yeah, it is. There's three targets left.
Backtracking.
There's three targets left there, mate, at that bottom left.
And Airbus traffic, Buckshot 11, single ship SC-27, enters midfield, runway 03 left, for departure to the west.
So, mate, yeah, you might have to go to the other one. Oh, SpeedyJ109, welcome to the channel. Thanks for the follow. Welcome.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, fair. There's only three targets left at that middle CR Predator. So you might want to go to the one that's north of it.
Hey, Roger.
All right, what are we, 20 nautical miles out? We'll start our descent in. We've still got the Mavs on standby. They should be warmed up by now. Hopefully they come good. We'll start our descent in. We're going to have to wave off here because now they're warming up. There's a little bug there. We only had two IRMV, IR MAVs warming up or selected somehow. Now we've got four. So we're just going to hold on station for a minute here and just do a nice gradual turn here while we wait for the MAVs to warm up. I heard they're getting the Harrier and A2A radar. Is that true? Oh, I hope so. I hope so. I kind of feel like though the use of the Harrier is going to greatly diminish when the Hornet comes out. Oh, so we're just doing a slow orbit off station here while we wait for the MAVs to warm up. Okay, 200 meters. We didn't take the second exit, guys. Friendly? Is it friendly?
Yeah, he's in formation with me.
Oh, okay.
he's got his gear and speed brake out to fly slow enough.
Oh, come on, Mavs. Warm up. Still on standby. Hopefully they're not bugged, that would suck. Oh, come on, Mavs.
In 200 meters, take the second exit at the circle. At the circle. At the circle.
This song was on every disco around here. Ah, ready, we're good, let's go in. is that when Tom GPS's came out or something, Kevin?
Destination.
That's awesome. Alright, let's go. Let's get some speed up here. Alright, over to you. Zoom you in. Forward. Rifle. Alright, one away. Let's pull out and we'll come back in for the second run.
And we're driver to DJ Sean. Will be 1.5 miles to the south, orbiting overhead. Angels 2-0 for camp system.
I copy on it. Thanks, appreciate it. Alright, where is that MAV? There it is. Boom. Target destroyed. Turn back in. All right, zoom out. Go. Over to you. Zoom you in. Forward lock fire.
What up, world? How y'all feeling out there? We got some of that.
I wonder if we can see if we can pop the other one off in time.
You heard me? A tone cone pond is coming from straight to Spain to you. I got Mav. My man DJ Obeck.
Ready?
Let's get it. Barcelona, come on.
Boom. Boom. Beautiful. Two shots on that run. Let's get to zoom out a little bit. There we go. Tuna with bread.
Let's get it, Barcelona, come on.
That's what this song says all the time. Tuna with bread. I have to listen. Couple more targets down there. Everybody now play. What up, world? How y'all feeling out there? We got some of that dirty coming from the city of Barcelona. You heard me? A tone cone pond is coming from straight to Spain. Oh, there we go. Very large portion of Syria, portion of Turkey, all the way and all of Lebanon.
Oh,
what happened?
Roger.
Oh, what happened?
Got birds. You got my wings, man.
Dead. What got me? It feels like the Maverick exploded when I fired it. I don't know if that's modeled, but as soon as I fired the Maverick, I took a huge hit. That's really weird. Oh, I thought I saw a hostile fighter. I thought I had Hornet driver as cap. Zero, you are. That was a bit crappy.
Out of nowhere.
The fucker came out of nowhere.
And we're gonna drive to DJ Sean,
An SA-19?
Your cap said it was an SA-19, yeah.
Yeah, what the? I didn't see any SA-19s down there. I didn't have any returns on the RWR, but okay.
Is an SA-19 a man pad?
No, he's a Tungsta. Oh, yeah, Tungsta. Yeah, Sam 2, alright.
Oh, dude, I'm on station at that other Predator site.
Anything there?
Yeah, there's a bit here.
Alright, I'll come up to you.
Rearming complete.
Ah, dear. Ah, well.
Harry 2 is headed to the front of the boat for a landing.
Let the copyright begin. okay, let's see if we can back it up here. So while we back up there, we're going to be going straight there. So that's going to be hitting 355. DCS is amazing in VR, Kevin. Ooh. It is absolutely fantastic in VR. I need to do some more VR videos, actually. Yeah, I know this song, Kevin. Yeah, it's a good one. Pickle. 355, there we go. Alrighty. Get everything warmed up. Menu is... Go to 256, mate.
Yeah, Roger.
Braid, how you going, buddy? You got your own little picture up there on. You got your little emoticon thing. You'd be able to run. Would my new PC be able to run? Yeah, copy, mate. You clearing that one out, are you?
No, there's another guy here that's taking it all out for me.
Ah, yeah, copy. Yeah, nice, mate, nice. Would my new PC be able to VR DCS 8700K TA? Yeah, Maverick. Absolutely, buddy, in very high settings as well, much like mine. All right, let's warm up the Mavs. Let's go fenced in. Lights off. Master arm. Air to ground, menu, stores, warm up. We see four, we do. Alright, we're going to switch targets then. We're going to go to the other here. Decoy 2000, Mirage 2000, Decoy 256. So left turn, 337. I'm going to head to the other target, mate, your original target.
Sorry.
I'm going to bail to the original target that you were going to go to.
Roger.
If you can afford it, Mav, I think that the Samsung HMD Odyssey shits all over the Vive and the Oculus. You don't have to have the light boxes either set up because it has cameras that look out and scan the room, and that's where it does its positional tracking. And that's the one that I use, and it's by far one of the better VRs that I've ever used. Better than TrackIR. TrackIR will allow you to have the detail with the pixel detail that you can see on your screen, so you'll get your screen resolution, which is amazing, right? But with VR, you'll get a way better, experience. You'll feel like you're actually in there. And DCS do something really good where they blow up. You'll have to have labels on for your aircraft, so you just have to have labels on. But they blow up the labels, so you'll be able to see a lot easier missiles and all that sort of stuff. Because with the lower resolution of the VR, it makes missiles just by looking for them. Without labels on, nearly impossible. But with the labels on, it looks fine. It's easy. It's well, not easy, but it definitely helps. All right, we're at Angels 20 inbound. Oh, Maverick, the Samsung HMD Odyssey, if you can get one. 338. Yeah, we're bang on target here. Yeah, so I've got the Pimax 4K and 5K on pre-order. The Pimax 5K and 8K on pre-order. Well, whatever the, Kickstarter was. So they're coming, but I've used them all. I've got them all. I've got the Pimax 4K. I've had the Oculus, a couple of Oculuses. I've got two Vives. And the best headset to date that I've ever used is the Samsung HMD Odyssey. Without a shadow of a doubt.
I'm gonna
head
out here for a little bit, but I'll keep the hosting up and going, so I'll catch you later.
Alright, buddy, no dramas. Thanks for helping me out and watching. I'll see you next time.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, the HSC is a bit like that. Alright. Tiger pod on. Give the Tiger Pod a second to warm up. Or boot up, sorry. Okay, our Mavs are ready, so we don't have to do any holding when we get down here. We're bang on. Barbs is up here with the other A10C, carving that up. And we're gonna go here. It's Decoy 256, he's in a Mirage, he's left the area. Alright, take it out of standby mode. There we go. There's the target. Zoom. Ooh! There wasn't that many targets before. I think the mission's respawned. I'm almost sure of it. I think the mission respawned.
Pipeway.
There's a shulker down there. Tank. Tanks, more tanks, more tanks, another tank. Oh, there you go, that's what took me out. Yeah, there you are. Hey, buddy. All right, you're next on my shit list. Alright, so we're 24 nautical miles to target. Let's smash that AA. Barb's DJ, AFM, there is an SA-19 down there. The mission respawned.
Down, yeah.
So there's a stack of targets down here if you want them.
I'll come down and help you out.
Yeah, copy. Loving the music, Kevin. Absolutely loving it. Alright, this guy's going to start targeting us from 4.5 if it is an SA-19. So we're going to get a lot of energy and a lot of speed down here and use that to fire off the missile and use some of that energy to, in our turn, to get us out of trouble. So coming at about max speed here at the moment. There's 11 nautical miles.
Mitch and Eddie coming in.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, this side's all good, coming
in. Roger. Yeah, there you are, you cheeky fuck. It's, Rifle. Full power. Start the turn. And roll out. So JTAC, the one that, if we had auto-lasing on or auto-searching, the one that JTAC is lasing for us is the blue smoke just there, which is a tank. It's not the AA. Hey, buddy! S6, yeah. AA's down.
Good kill.
Just gonna have another quick sneaky look just in case there is some more AA around. Miles, that's coming back around, have another crack. Squiz here. I thought I did see a Shulker down here somewhere. Yeah, we'll go for you next. Ah, another good song choice, Kevin. Have field of view, rifle.
10, 9,
oh, enemy invasion imminent. 10 7, seconds.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Prepare for lag. Oh, lag. Lag. Oh, gotcha. 280. T90. We'll take you on next. Where's the arrow? Just there. Yeah, let's go. Barb, this is DJ. What's your EDA to target?
Yeah, we're on station now.
Okay, copy. I'm targeting T-72s at the moment. T-90s.
Rifle.
has that one going? Is that mine? Or is this mine? What mine? Did mine already hit? Oh, mine already hit. Oh yeah, there you go. Boom. I was wondering where that where they were going. Yeah, right. Whoa, big turn. Big turn. 4.5 G's. Rifle. Say goodbye, buddy. Boom.
There's Triple A down there.
Shulkers?
I don't know. I'm going to try to find the place. Single Harrier, Boomer 1-1. Roger, I'm defensive to Triple A.
Standby, EM. Was it a missile, mate?
No, AAA.
Oh, yeah, copy, yeah, there must be a shulker down there somewhere. I'm Winchester, so I'm bugging out.
Got it.
What's that button do? Ooh.
Inbound.
Yeah, copy. I'm Winchester, so I'm RTB. I'll see you in a minute.
Roger.
We might go down there. We might go one of these airfields and rearm just for shits and giggles because we haven't been there before. So, 102. So you're there, we need to go 100.
Rifle.
So instead of doing a VTOL landing into the tower or and dragging our ass all the way back there, what we'll do is we'll do a VTOL landing at one of the airfield bases here and do a quick rearm and then come straight back in. So we'll hammer along, max power. Go and have a look while we go back. Let's go see what's ooh. There's a predator drone over the airfield, and it looks like there's some targets down there. There is two.
Yeah, there's a ground invasion at Dubai.
Ah, copy. There's an F5. Someone in a Mirage. I hope he's not trying to come into land decoy 256. Let me get his gear down. Get his brakes out. What's this guy gonna do? Alright. So he's 280 knots. He's too far away, as big as the gear. Oh yeah, maybe he's gonna do this. Brakes are in. Through 200 knots. Actually, wasn't a bad turn final. Is.
Station Buckshot 11, CS27 is taken up over your position.
That's not even back.
The Dubai International Airport Invasion to provide process support.
He's a bit fast, he's 192 knots, but that was a really solid turn. landing hole.
Fuck off!
Oh,
shit.
What happened? Yeah, back. Where do you purchase? I purchased my Odyssey off eBay.
I got hit by another SA-19.
I feel like the mission's respawning for something. There was nothing. I took it at the SA-19 down there, and that took him off RWR. So that's really weird. Maybe he's bugged and keeps respawning there.
I don't know. Maybe he's going quiet.
Oh, maybe. French grenade in the Mirage. So I bought my Samsung HMD Odyssey off eBay because I couldn't get it in Australia. The Microsoft store won't sell it because we need to control, you know, demand and all that sort of stuff, which is really annoying. Alright, what do we want? We want to do some dumping of fuel. Last RAM off. What's on? Oh, easy. It uses Windows Mixed Reality, which comes with Windows 10. So as long as you've got an updated version of Windows 10, you're fine. And you just need to download SteamVR, which is easy enough. And there's a Windows Mixed Reality thing for SteamVR, and that's easy. Oh, it's fine. I think it already detects. No, you've got to go into the settings and just tick VR, restart the game, and you're done. That's it. It's really easy. Don't fiddle with the IPD in DCS when you get it. It's the inter pupil something diameter. Just leave it off. You don't have to adjust it. You do all that on their headset with the little rolly scroll wheel. Okay, so there's our airport we're gonna land at. So we'll land on this guy here. So, oh no, there's no taxiway. We'll land up here on this guy. VTOL mode, landing mode, flaps normal. I don't use it at the moment because I've been using. It takes one of my screen plugs, my monitor plugs. I'm using all my monitors. I've got four monitors. And when you stream DCS, when you've got everything open, I really like having the four monitors to display everything. And that's the reason why I haven't.
I'm fucking over waiting around for shit to happen.
What do you mean?
I can't even select a role and respawn another plane. It just fucking does nothing.
That's really weird, dude. Maybe you need to verify your game files or something. Maybe you got something playing up. I don't have any of these problems. Alright, we'll burn a lot of speed in this turn. Gear down. We'll keep. Make sure we keep left. Track left. Of the.
I don't understand how that's relevant. Here. I was already in the server. I go select role, pick another plane, go briefing, and it just fucking follows a predator around for 20 minutes.
Yeah, something doesn't sound right, dude. Keep left of this road here. We don't want to get close to the runway. Fuel check 2500. We're fine. Got wind off to the left here. Oh, lag. We go, we're down. All right, where are we going to park? Maybe just down here. Go. Alright, APU1, give that a second. Running light off. Alrighty. Down we go.
A big 28, no one's been this close before.
Alright, let's rearm.
Simple radio working for some reason.
Request refueling. Alright, while we wait for that to rearm, we'll go have a look around and see what's going on here. Oh, the server gone down? Yeah, server's died. Server's died. Nobody's
You're
moving.
You're kidding. I just fucking got back in.
You crashed it. You and your shit fucking...
That's why it loaded so quick this time, because there's actually nothing
here. Yeah, server's crashed. Oh, dear. All right, well, guys, it was always going to be a bit of a short stream today. It was actually going to be really long. I was going to do an all-day stream, but unfortunately, I can't because I've got some very good news about a family member of mine getting out of hospital today, so I'm going to go and pick them up from hospital in just under 1 hour, which means I need to go get ready and get some things sorted before then, but I do need to go. So what we'll do is we'll quit or leave the server. Wait, Sean, wait a second. What's up, Kevin? But that's... You've stolen my outro. I'm gonna just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Nope. Now it's not gonna have the same effect. Maverick, if you are still watching, that's all you need to do is click the VR tab and choose enable VR headset. Make sure you use mouse as dad. Keep the cursor confined to your game window. That's an important one. The hand controls I don't use. And yeah, force your IPD. Don't worry about that. Use built-in audio device. That's fine. But you may have to pull your settings down a little bit. I think these are my VR settings. Because I get sick of changing them all. So this should work fairly fine for you if you've got a 1080 Ti and all what have you. But that's probably it for me today. I will be back tomorrow night. So tomorrow night is flight sim night. So I probably should do a flight sim video and try and keep to the schedule. But we'll see how we go. DCS is Tuesday night and Thursday night. We'll see how we go tomorrow. If there's a lot happening, we might do DCS tomorrow night. Well, with the Hornet coming out later in the week, it's probably best to get a flight sim in, because I think that's all I'll be doing every night is flying the Hornet. But anyway, if you are new to the stream or watching on YouTube, if you head to twitch.com/DJSean00, you find out all the reasons why I stream. Raising money for charity this month, or every month. This month it's Fred Hollows Foundation. We've raised $140 of our $150 goal with only 5 days to go. So if you're feeling like you want to donate to charity, please, I encourage you to do so. We are giving away a Harrier on Wednesday night. You've got to watch me for 5 hours. So if you haven't watched me for 5 hours, to be able to enter the competition, you better get started. You better use Monday and Tuesday night stream to rack up your 5 hours. But until then, guys, I will see you all very, very soon. And thanks for watching. See you again.
This shit, I'm out. No thanks. Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Alright then.
I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.